This prestigious award honors Federico Bloch, a pioneer in Latin American aviation and one of the driving forces behind the creation of Grupo TACA, a group of five airlines in Central America. Bloch, a past president of ALTA and a member of its executive committee, died tragically in 2004. He was a friend to many and a visionary who displayed passion and perseverance in his endeavors to open new frontiers for Central America. The Federico Bloch Award honors one of the most influential leaders in Latin American aviation. The award recognizes outstanding leadership in the advancement and integration of commercial aviation industry in the region. It honors an individual who launches a successful new business, builds cooperation across the region, introduces progressive business practices, supports the growth of the industry by creating conditions for success, and goes beyond the call of duty to advance the interests of the industry. The panel of judges include Bobby Booth, chairman of AV Group, Enrique Borgo Bustamante, ex-president of TACA and former VP of El Salvador, Alfonso Pasquel, chief operating officer of Desk SA and ex-president of Aeromexico, Mark Pilley, publisher of Flight Global Publications, Fernando Pinto, CEO of TAP Air Portugal and ex-president of Varig, Emilio Romano, former CEO of Mexicana and president of Telemundo. This process is managed and audited by Spencer Stewart under the direction of Michael Bell.